Resident Evil.
It all began as an ordinary day in September. An ordinary day in Raccoon City. A city controlled by Umbrella. No one dared to oppose them. And that lack of strength would ultimately lead to their destruction. I suppose they had to suffer the consequences of their actions. But there would be no forgiveness. If only they had had the courage to fight. It's true that once the wheels of justice begin to turn, nothing can stop them. Nothing. It was Raccoon City's last chance, and my last chance. My last escape.
September 28th, daylight. The monsters have overtaken the city. Somehow, I'm still alive.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Are you crazy? You could have barbecued both of us!
You're one of...
So, Jill, did you... Jill, put this on.
Thank you. Bye. Thank you. Wait!
It looks like we're ready to go. Here, take this.
Okay. Nikolai won't be joining us.
I understand. I'll operate the cable car. Let's go.
Phew.
Well, we both managed to survive. Maybe we can start helping each other again.
Yeah, it's been rough. But we can rest now.
No, We're the only ones left. There's no rest for the wicked. Here's a gift for you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Jill! Hang in there! What have I done? I'm sorry, Jill. Please, wake up!
Stars! Jill! Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive. Carlos?
It looks like our roles have been reversed from when we originally met, huh? Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
I've been infected by the virus, haven't I?
Hey! Take it easy.
I'm okay. Don't feel any pain. But that's what bothers me. If I can't feel anything, then what does that mean?
Don't give up, Jill. I'll take care of you. Whatever you do, don't let that virus beat you.
Also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However,
thank you.
Another guinea pig.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Yes. Barely. What's going on?
No way! That monster just doesn't give up!
What? I thought we killed that thing!
No. It's been waiting for you!
He's playing with us. Carlos, do you think that it's unstoppable?
No.
I'm quite impressed.
Carlos.
Jill, listen very carefully. They're planning on launching a missile directly into the city as soon as day breaks. The explosion will be powerful enough to destroy everything.
Are you sure about that?
Positive. I heard it straight from a supervisor.
They'll go this far to cover their tracks?
Come on, we have to hurry. There isn't much time left.
You're still wandering around.
Nikolai?
So, you want to get out of here alone? Is that your plan?
I made certain none of the other supervisors survived. Since I'll be the only one who knows what really happened, I'll have more bargaining power when it comes to discussing my bonus.
Then why kill me? I'm not on their payroll.
They want you eliminated for reasons of their own. The amount is modest, but...
Yeah. Warning. Proceeding with operation in treatment room. Please evacuate immediately.
Stars.
Evacuate immediately. Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Emergency level D. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Thank you. Checking system. Checking battery. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system. System overheating. Enter cooldown mode.
Thank you.
No.
It's here. It's time to go.
We have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.